गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ प्रीवियस पीरियड्स वी आर रिवाइजिंग लेसन नंबर 1, द एमसीक्यूज ऑफ दिस लेसन. ओके, नाउ हियर पेज नंबर 17, लिसनिंग एंड स्पीकिंग. ऑल्सो दिस वन इज लेसन नंबर 1, डोरोथी मीट्स अ स्केयरक्रो. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज वर्क इन पेयर्स एंड कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग बाय मैचिंग द स्टेटमेंट्स with the correct question tags are there. Here some sentences are given. See, this means the incomplete statements, means that is the answers of that questions. See, question tags, how we said the questions of that: shall we, aren't they, will you, is it, aren't you, doesn't you, haven't they, hasn't it. These are the question tags. Now see, it's not yours. It's is the short form of it is. It's not yours. What is the, how we ask the question of this answer? Is it yours? And what is the answer? It's not yours. Okay. Question number B is, they have met you before. They have met you before. What is the question of this answer? See, haven't they, what is the answer? They have met you before. Let us see whether he is in. Let us see whether he is in. That is the shall we, let us see that whether he is in. You are in the team. That is, aren't you, are not you. Aren't is the short form of are not. Aren't you? Yes, you are in the team. They are very bright. That means, aren't they, are not they, they are very bright. It has been stolen, hasn't it? See here, hasn't it? Here is the answer. Hasn't it? Aren't they? Aren't you? Okay. Shall we? Okay. It has been stolen. Hasn't it? Where is the hasn't it? See. Hasn't it? Okay. Doesn't tell anyone. Will you tell anyone? No, doesn't tell anyone. I think this is a good idea. No, don't you? Don't you, this is a good idea? Yes, I think this is a good idea. Okay, now keep practice that statement, incomplete statement and question tag. Okay, now.